All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Roose Billis. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. And today, we have one of our most bizarre characters coming out. Nightmare Stalker. Now, Nightmare Stalker, who has been stalking Hurricane Ivan. Just moments ago, Nightmare Stalker actually attacked Hurricane Ivan while Hurricane Ivan was doing a promo. It seems like Nightmare Stalker will not leave Hurricane Ivan alone, and there he is. Now, despite his, attacks on Hurricane Ivan, he is an ACWF wrestler. Nightmare Stalker, and now we have Yellow Skull coming on out.
Four victims and plan on more than just the four charges filed today.
Earlier reports of cannibalism. You hear that, ladies and gentlemen? Reports of cannibalism.
Which held boiled body parts.
Identified four victims and
killed even more.
Plan on more than just the four murder charges filed today.
Sex with some of his victims before he killed them, and that he was also a necrophiliac.
Well, a necrophilia.
My music.
All right, you got something to say for this matchup?
I just witnessed and seen what I just saw. I got a phone call that paramedic is on the way. And I seen a match with Rapier. And this guy tried to attack me a couple days ago when I didn't have time to fight him. But after what I just heard what happened, here I am. And now I'm gonna teach him a lesson of a new revolution of Yellow Skull.
Yellow Skull, strong words from Yellow Skull. Oh, already going.
Ring the bell.
And the bell has rung, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, the lockup. They go for a punch there. Armringer. DDT. Punches to the back. Nightmare Stalker with those vicious strikes. Oh, and a kick! A strong kick to the... Oh, and a kick to the ribs! Using those feet. And Nightmare Stalker is gonna go for Fightless Carry Maneuver, Samoan Drop! A Nightmare Stalker.
You take care of me.
Trash talking. Some trash talk. An arm drag. A little bit delayed. uppercut. Now Yellow Skull. Now, as we all know, Yellow Skull has more experience.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Oh, and a headbutt. Oh, and a drop kick. Front drop kick. By Nightmare Stalker, a leg drop. Going for the pin there. One. Kicks out at one. Now, like I said before, Yellow Skull has more experience. Nice little strikes. Going for the side back suplex, spinning back suplex. MS Stalker in control, but Yellow Skull's saying fuck that as he gives him an uppercut.
One.
Going for the pick two. He kicked out. Going for the armbar submission hold, but going right back out. Oh my God, a backbreaker!
How do you flip now?
Nightmare Stalker.
Holy shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Slint Eastwood just got here.
Oh, hi, Slint. How are
you? Freaking traffic, man. You know, we live in Florida. You know, the Florida drivers suck.
You're anyways, telling me.
Anyways, what's going on here? I guess we have Nightmare Stalker and Yellow Skull. Shit. Okay, look. All right, Yellow Skull looks like he's taking advantage right now.
But how long has this been going? It's like literally almost like just.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, now Nightmare Stalker is getting back
in there. We have a ref here. All right, guys, we're switching refs here as Yellow Skull taking a suplex,
big time suplex. Not up, didn't hook him up. I think if I was him, I would have hooked him for that
now,
right there.
Slint, we all know that Yellow Skull has more experience than Nightmare Stalker. Nightmare Stalker, relatively new to this, to ACWF and to wrestling in general.
Yes, sir. Every time I feel.
Oh, and a big clothesline!
I've noticed that every time that Nightmare Stalker gets into the ring, he gets a little better. But you saw his last match, he had a great match against Gravedigger. He came up a little short from the distraction by Hurricane Ivan, but he's improving.
Definitely. He is improving every single day. He's improving. I mean, well, he just lost to Gravedigger, but with his rivalry with Hurricane Ivan, as we just saw just not moments ago, took Hurricane Ivan down. Oh, and a vicious spear! A vicious spear by one, two, and kick out at two.
Nightmare Stalker showing a little bit of frustration. I don't blame him because that was a big time spear. Kind of amazing that Yellow Skull was able to kick out of that. Oh my God, vicious headbutt. I don't care who you are, headbutts from Yellow Skull are going to be extremely effective.
It could probably give a guy a concussion.
Oh, without a doubt. Oh my God!
Oh my God, that finisher! The fear factor! He calls it the fear factor! Two!
Yellow Skull
kicked out right at two!
Yellow Skull kicked out of the fear factor. Maybe playing a little bit of possum. Maybe playing a little bit of possum.
You all right? You gotta reach the pole. You gotta reach the rope.
Yep. Nightmare Stalker coming back.
You all right? You okay?
There's a drop kick.
That was a nice rib shot there.
Oh, God damn it.
Advertisement.
These goddamn people coming in here trying to sell shit all the time. Get the... I don't want fast and reliable internet. I'm good. Thank you very much. Please leave.
But it could give you a lot more. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
That's Hurricane Ivan's music. That's Hurricane Ivan's music! Nightmare Stalker's... Nightmare Stalker turns around! Oh my god! Here it comes! Here it comes!
Choke slam!
Big time choke slam! There's the pin!
One, two, three!
And there it is! Yellow Skull gets the win! From the distraction of Hurricane Ivan's music! Hurricane Ivan never showed up! What? Oh my god, that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. I can't believe that just happened. Yellow Skull taking advantage after the distraction from Hurricane Ivan.
Definitely. Definitely. And Slint, Yellow Skull has been dominating the ACWF roster for weeks now, and he's pretty much putting the ACWF roster on notice. Oh, thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you guys next time in next week's show.